Feces gets its usual brown color from the pigment known as stercobilinogen, which is a degraded product of conjugated bilirubin in the large intestine. However, in obstructive jaundice, there is an obstruction which prevents the flow of bile which contains conjugated bilirubin to the large intestine. As a result, there is no stercobilinogen and eventually no brown color feces. Click the link in the description to watch the full video and consider subscribing.